Hey guys, welcome back. We are discussing the ray optics in chapter. Question is the radius of curvature of faces of a double convex lens are 10 cm and 15 cm. The focal length is given by 12 cm. Find the refractive index of the glass. Simple question. Aana. Lens maker's formula is like substitute. If we have R1, the radius of curvature is positive, so plus 10 cm. R2 is negative, that is minus 15 cm. Focal length is positive, aana, plus 12 cm. Direct equation like substitute. Inu, 1 by F is equal to N minus 1 into 1 divided by R1 minus 1 divided by R2. Substitute jidu 1 by 12 is equal to N minus 1 into R1 anu parayunnathu positive 10 aanu. So 1 divided by 10 minus R2 anu parayunnathu negative aanu, minus 15 anu kittum. That is equal to N minus 1 into 1 by 10 plus 1 by 15 anu kittum. Cross multiply jidale namak answer kittum 1 by 12 is equal to N minus 1 into 10 plus 15, 25 aanu. 10 into 15 and the bar another 150 on 25 divided by 156 on. So 1 divided by 12 is equal to N minus 1 into 1 by 6 and the gitti 6 aparte boy karinale N minus 1 is equal to N minus 1 is equal to 6 by 12. That is N minus 1 is equal to 0.5 on the gitti. That is N is equal to 1.5 on the refractive index gitti. Bye.